don't know, my glasses on?
Possibly. I reckon that rope's too high for you.
Too high?
It's up to you. You get three swings at the rope. So if you're happy swinging there, that's fine.
Yep, I'm good.
She scores.
You happy with the lanyard?
Yeah.
Alright, let's start the heat by force.
So that's a pass.
Well, it's part one.
Okay.
Very good shot, eh?
Now you're wasting a few strokes there.
Thank you.
Yeah.
No clubbing.
Yeah. Still have to be in the shade, yeah? Yeah. In the wear spot. So that's your arm, not mine.
All good?
Yeah, I've got a bit of drag, but I reckon it's just that. I think it's just too long for stuff. So I'll be closer when I get to the shade.
just a minute, for the video. Bald patch.
Alright,
yeah, we'll do. Practice this on his head.
Yeah.
No comments.
Dull the edge up on a fairly fine belt, so if anything does happen, we don't have range sharp bits coming out. Yeah, like 3 inches from the end.
Okay.
Before,
so I hope this one's not going to.
Absolutely.
Hang on, no, it's all good.
Is that going to be alright?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, hold on, let me get in position. And so, nice, steady, even pressure, yeah?
Yeah.
When I say stop, stop.
Yeah.
And don't hold it. Stop.
Let it off.
When you're ready.
Right on.
That's the way it should be done.
No cracks.
Beautifully, isn't it?
No cracks, no chips, and it's bent a fair bit back, and you've got no kink in the blade. It's a nicely made knife.
Thank you.
Let's get it.
Well done, Keith. Thanks, mate.
Congratulations.
Yeah, good. Cheers. Happy man? Let's just get one of the, there we go. One bent knife. Well done, mate.
Now what do I do with it?
Well, now...
Cut round corners.
Cutting cheese.
Well, now you just got to wrap it up and take it with you to Atlanta.
Cool.